Hi agents, welcome back to the third day of the Home League. The third day, so the third mission. For this video, go to the Stranded Tanker mission in New York and we get 20 minutes to clear it. We go further with the loot that we picked up yesterday, so we starting with the paratrooper SVD and with the CMMG Banshee. Enjoy the video.
Time to take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch, Keener. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out through the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keener's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Sounds like Conley's really invested in this oil business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound.
Detected nearby.
Looks like the reinforcements are coming from the cleaner's underground tunnel system.
Got you now! get beyond this point, they'll seriously compromise our progress and set us back a month. We can appear to get it, but the threat must be eliminated here or there. The city depends on us.
Sounds to me like you're getting warmer, Agent. Keep at it.
Assistance needed.
Source on it somewhere. Destroying it. Does the trick. There you go. Easy peasy. Power source knocked out. Power disabled.
You and I are all the same. Quite the division. All our work is about providing the right conditions for life to prosper. Your ignorance is obscuring your ability to realize this.
Bad guy code for. You're doing really great. Keep at it.
So agents, that's it for this video. I hope you liked it. If you liked the video, please drop a like, leave a comment or subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you back in the next video.
Explosions, homicidal maniacs, they're made for my taste, but I can see why you guys like it.
You did a lot today. We shut down the cleaner's oil pipeline, got rid of Conley. Keener can't use her to target the JTF anymore.
Start to be a part.